pay for. Okay, good. So, Fatini, since you're sitting beside Siti Fatimah, which do you prefer?
Flat
surface. Why?
Because pebble surface will give more pressure than
flat. More pressure. Okay, good. Thank you, Fatini, and also Fatimah. Fatini says that she will feel less pressure if she walks on the flat surface or floor. But Fatima says she will feel less
pain.
Okay, larger surface area, therefore?
Yes, less pressure.
So, area increases, the pressure will?
Increase.
Okay, area increase, pressure increase. The second one, with larger force or?
Larger force.
Bye bye. As the class president, would you like to try how do we answer hypothesis in paper 3, the relationship? The pressure is directly proportional to force. Very good. And Alif, what is the relationship between P and F?
P is directly proportional.
Very good. Because it has
larger surface area.
Okay, so the larger surface area in contact with the soil. All right. Thank you. Who was that?
Alif.
High five. Okay. So larger surface area in contact with the soil. Therefore, will her shoes sink deeper?
No.
Yes, it's correct. Flat shoes, larger surface area in contact with the soil.
Low
pressure, correct. High five. Because I high five with Alif, I have to high five. So what can you say about the triangle? Light surface area, what? The whole area?
The tire.
The tire. Okay, the tire.